probe?
That's a little joke.
Mr. Garrison, seriously, I have to go. Can I please be excused from class?
I don't know, Kyle. Did you ask Mr. Hat?
I don't want to ask Mr. Hat. I'm asking you.
Oh, I think you should ask Mr. Hat.
Mr. Hat, may I please be excused from class?
Well, Kyle.
No!
You know it's almost Valentine's Day.
I know.
Maybe we should go on a cruise or something.
I can't afford a cruise, dude.
I know, but we can make a little boat out of cardboard and pretend it's a cruise. We could dress up in little costumes and pretend we're getting married.
Good morning, students. How are we all feeling today? It's me! And there's Kyle! And what's Kyle about to do?
Ah, look at the people watching movies on their Xbox!
Ah! Oh, it's all warm!
Everybody just stay calm! I can handle this, no problem. I know how to deal.
License and registration, please.
What seems to be the officer problem?
Then eat it!
Excuse me?
If it's not dangerous, then eat that pure concentrated gluten, okay?
Yeah, all right. Yeah.
Oh, hot, 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 hot! Hot, 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 hot! Hot, hot,
hot! I just need to get to a toilet. See you guys! I... have it! Okay, one, two...
Jesus Christ!
He didn't make it.
No matter how you act, I can rise above it.
Rise above it! Get it?
Shut your fucking mouth!
Mr. Nielsen!
Hackers aren't coming for him!
I think we have to signal them somehow.
Happy trash to you!
Hello, children!
Hey, Chef!
Kenny?
Dude, I hate you! I want you to die!
It'll be like this forever.
Okay, it will be like this forever.
Oh, Cartman!
I'm gonna do it.
Stan!
Yes?
Oh, nothing. Go ahead.
Randy!
Out! Sorry, dude. I'm winning this race. With the brake. Bye, Kenny.
You know what they say about back problems. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello?
And stronger. Soon the entire town...
Shh, shh, she's awake. Oh, quiet.
The boys realize that their ziplining nightmare has only just begun.
In magic, you'll find that... Ow! What? What's dead because of me?
Oh, hello there. Would you like to die?
No more school today. We are out of here.
And now you can take that stupid beard off.
What? Biggie Smalls. Biggie. Hey, Phyllis.
Puff Daddy?
Your friend Kyle told me you don't understand the importance of voting. Apparently you haven't heard of my Vote or Die campaign.
Vote or Die? What the hell does that even mean?
What you think it means, bitch. Ah!
Wow, it looks like when it comes to comedy, I really take the cake.
Timmer!
What's that?
Who never liked Timmer?
A present? You got me a present? Wow, a parka. You didn't have to do that, Tim-Tim. This is very warm. Thanks again, Tim-Tim.
Tim-Tim!
I just want an erection so I can give it to my mom.
What?
Dick and Bart.
You see, I'd been deceiving my wife for several months. I was going to gay movie and bathhouses and having sex with random men who were complete strangers.
Yeah. Wait, what?
I'm going to make love to your asshole, children.
I don't care if you're black, white, gay, straight, or trans. I am going to kill myself.
And I want to thank you for choosing IntelliLink.
Oh, my God, get me off of here.
Never smoke. Kyle. To the U, to the D, to the O, to the...
Dude, this is unbearable.
I'm going to kill myself.
Who is in charge of the school paper? Because I'm about to break their f***ing legs!
He's in charge of the school paper.
Shelley? I'm sorry your little friend was killed by Spider-Man.
This is cum!
I gotta take this thing off! What the hell? What the hell is that? Ah!
So, let me ask you a question. Would you like to see my dick?
Sure, would you like to see my...